The last day of the Banff Series is upon us. For the final episode, we split up to cover two resorts in the same day. I shuttled to Sunshine Village and the others drove to Lake Louise. I took the Sunshine route because there was still terrain I hadn't covered yet. And in this video, we skied the rest of what they had to offer. Snow was good, day was cloudy, and it was a pretty good final day in Canada. Enjoy! Mountain here. I have just taken the shuttle to Sunshine Village. The rest of my family is going to be skiing Lake Louise. I decided to come here because I skied most of the stuff at Lake Louise, if not all of it. But there's still some stuff here at Banff Sunshine, and it's going to be a nice Canadian cold tomorrow. So I decided to hit it while it's hot. We have more Standish, more Teepee Town, and then the new area is Wawa because we haven't hit Wawa yet. We didn't do it last time we were here, so it's supposed to be partly cloudy. I could see some blue poking through, but it's also snowing, so we're gonna have a good day skiing solo today. So just me and my head cam. I'll try to pull out the pole cam at some point, but I don't know, might be a little tough.
Oh, think twice, cause it's another day for you be paradise. Oh, think twice. Another day for you in paradise. Think about it.
From the condo. That was the day 4 of the Banff series, and it was probably gonna be a funky day when editing this because my dad and my brother are getting film at Lake Louise, and then I skied Banff Sunshine solo. In terms of my portion of the video, it was pretty good steep terrain. I got a couple of straight lines off, a lot of traversing over at Wawa. So other than that, my name is Bob Mountain, here with the and I might see you guys tomorrow.
Take the long way home. You never see